Josh.
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Ooh. No! They're gone!
They sure
Jessica's
are.
Fucking dead.
Jessica's what? Fucking dead.
Did you hear me?
We didn't Jessica see her die.
You were gonna fucking pay, you dick! What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess. Christ.
I mean,
oh,
you're either a psychopath,
oh, my God,
or
Matt!
He's right. You might remember killing someone, like, unless you're like completely psychopathic. But I mean, he's a little too meticulous to like forget that kind of shit. Revelation. 3 more hours.
And I actually technically haven't killed anyone.
3 hours until dawn.
My score just went up. Hi. Guys.
Oh, boy.
Don't do it!
What the fuck? What the fuck is that?
Get the hell out of here! Now!
Oh, God!
Oh, look at that. Oh. Well, I mean, still gave you that shit, so.
Oh, shit.
There is still technically a monster out here, though.
Guess so.
Because the thing that chased Beth and Hannah.
401.
Alright.
Oh, I did not want to do that. Oh, fuck.
Well, here we go.
I thought there was a totem.
You're definitely not going back up there.
I could climb.
Nope. You sure aren't.
Fuck.
Oh, well.
Alright, I had to kill somebody.
I'm sure that totem wasn't important. I don't know if there was a totem up there, don't worry.
I hate you, don't fucking say shit like that. I will fucking find a quick save point and load. I have to.
Nah, they wouldn't put totems that close together.
Look, a fucking totem is on my
Oh, he has a gun.
Yeah, he's...
She gets shot.
Oh.
But maybe you can prevent that.
By, I don't know, not scaring him? Like...
We'll just have to find out.
It's a really long shaft.
That's what she said.
Okay.
Enter that
okay,
gap.
This is gonna be the way.
That's what he said.
Oh my God!
Ooh. Oh fuck. Oh no! Oh god! Oh, keep running! Oh fuck!
What the fuck is that?
Just keep running! Oh, now shit's getting real.
Okay.
You get it.
Oh my god! What is that?
That's some shit. Is what it is. Pull that motherfucker!
Is there no power to this one?
There you go.
Oh god. Oh god.
What the fuck was that?
That was a monster.
Nope.
You gotta get the fuck out of there.
Stop moving. Stop moving, you're making my Don't fucking do that!
There you go. Ooh, boy.
I would run.
Or climb. Try to climb that shit.
Do some shit.
Oh, shit's getting real now.
I don't want to be on a conveyor belt and fucking dead.
So just get on another one.
Fucking timed right stick movement. Oh, get away from there, dude.
Ooh. Oh, fuck. Ooh. Ooh.
It's fine. It's fine.
It's okay.
Fine.
It's fine. Still alive.
For now.
For now. You gotta get the fuck out of there.
My entire body is clenched right now. Like, my arms are starting to hurt. Oh my god. I think Emily wins for having the worst night.
So far.
Unless Jessica's dead, in which case I think she wins that, but, you know.
Em, can you tell us exactly what happened?
I am trying to tell you. We were climbing up the tower and it fell, the whole tower just fell right into the mine.
And Matt saved his own ass.
Yep.
There are these mine shafts all over running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't understand. The tower fell?
How'd it fall?
Yes! That's what he just fucking said!
It was dark and I found this pile.
Ash, listen to my fucking mouth.
Wait, what?
Make words, alright?
Beth's head, I found
it. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
I think they fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
But the worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like, from the fall, not right away.
Wait, what do you mean?
I don't know, I feel like she was down there, like, starving to death for weeks, when we were all up here looking
for her. At least 12 days.
We had no idea.
So.
That I can count, I don't know. It's kind of dark.
Horrible.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh, God,
yeah, barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and then there was this monster that was chasing her. She's
a
all messed
monster,
up.
Monster, in quotes.
Emily?
Like, he basically made air quotes.
Whoa.
Without actually doing it.
Josh.
Jess. It's not Jess.
It's not Jess. Jess is dead.
Who is it? I don't know. We should check it out.
It might be Matt, the one who was just like, nah, I'm out, Bob.
Good.
Bruh. Or it's a monster. I mean, whatever.
The monster is just knocking.
It's
the deer!
Excuse me?
You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What?
Why?
For how long?
Until dawn.
Until dawn! Haha, they said it. So, like, do you have a name?
No, just flamethrower guy.
This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
Stranger.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know? Trust me. I know.
Hey.
Okay.
Come back safe.
How is that? Whatever. Fuck it.
See you soon.
Don't know how I'm gonna walk with this throbbing erection.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things.
Just close the door. Get the fuck out.
What's a guy gotta know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
Let me know if you see any totems, man.
How many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before he's dead?
Hit me up.
Great.
They surrender human rights the moment they eat one another. There's no cure. There's
well,
no
he's
redemption.
Gone.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Damn it.
Shut up.
We gotta go. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He could still be out there.
Fuck Josh.
Hold up.
The Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body.
sounds really fucked up, dude. Do you have a partner or something? Is this how you know? Like,
and feast on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the lodge then.
Yeah, get back to the lodge.
It might still be near.
Great.
Josh is fucking gone.
What was I watching? Or it might have been a Wendigo that was in it, where the
wait.
Oh.
Don't move.
There was a creature that like
very quiet.
Was peeling off shirts.
Oh no.
Run. Go now.
I did not move.
Well, it doesn't matter now.
God damn.
We're right out in the open.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Oh, go. Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh. What?
Suck it.
Oh shit! Goddamn!
Oh my god! Who cares?
Oh, he busted shit. That leg up. Oh. That's the way it goes. Oh!
Ash!
Probably, yeah.
Close the fucking door.
Chris. Oh my god, what happened?
Yeah, we gotta go. That thing was like right behind me. Go, 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 go!
Well, now.
Get the fuck out.
So which one's Hannah and which one's Ashley? Or, Beth?
Oh. Oh. Bullshit. They got Josh.
Well.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great. Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
Well, it did.
I don't know, Mike.
So,
it's impossible.
It did, so.
You're shit out of luck. I'm sorry.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait. What is that?
I was down there.
I don't know, you're all just moving your heads around and I can't see anything.
It's like fucking an interrogation in L.A. Noir.
Oh my god.
Just like making faces at each other.
Like 15 of them didn't make it.
M, what is... Huh? What is that?
Oh boy.
Oh,
things are about to get heated up.
Nothing, it just... It bit me and...
Bit you? What bit you?
The Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
I yes. Am. Emily, at least let us check it out.
You got a choice here.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Am I still Chris? Who am I?
No, you're Mike.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
You've got a choice to make.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Shut up, Ashley.
Can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike?
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am.
Emily, you can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do. And I don't want to say it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Fine.
Okay, oh my god, will you just go?
Shut up!
Go, get out of here!
Oh,
well, okay.
Dude.
Oh,
Mike,
shit.
Calm down. You're gonna shoot me?
No, I'm
Mike,
very
me?
Specifically not
this
going to shoot.
This is the safe
her.
Room, M.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Oh.
I'm not.
I'm really sorry. Fuck, I can't do this.
There we go. Two totems. Done.
Okay. Alright.
Dead.
Maybe.
Considering it was a fortune totem to not do it, I'm pretty sure that's the right thing to do.
Exactly.
Also, I'm now determined to keep all these fuckers alive since I found out that I totally, like,
you guys know what
didn't
to do.
Kill anyone.
Yeah.
No one leaves.
It's still no word on Jessica. Okay.
Well, she's gonna probably get dragged off anyway, so leave me alone.
Haven't seen Matt in a while.
Eh, he's probably fine. I saved him. Specifically saved him. Or made him save himself. Aww. Can somebody, like, hug her or something?
She just had a gun on her, like, one of her friends. Her ex-boyfriend,
her ex-boyfriend, who she still kind of has feelings for, I think.
I mean...
Or something. I don't really remember the beginning of
this
game.
Is gonna help us.
Let's read through this.
Cool.
Only a few men have dared to hunt
the Wendigo.
Okay,
we're not doing that voice.
I am the only man who has ever kept them under control.
This guy's a little OCD.
What the fuck?
Can I... Thank you.
There was a tribe that lived in these mountains, the Cree. McCree. The shamans tell stories of a tall creature born in ice. The tribe respected the mountains.
Oh my god!
Bitch. The Wendigo's eyes change. They become both sharper and more dim. The Wendigo sees movement. It is a hunter like a hawk, but it cannot see stillness. If you were to keep
this
totally still, god
the
damn
are
it!
From humans. When they hunt Ashley! Us, they know how to perfectly
fuck.
Mimic their prey.
I didn't get that far, you bitch. Oh my god. There may
be defense. The defense of the shaman's road of rituals. I have found native artifacts on the mountains and copied them. Totems. Bunches of herbs and feathers. I copied their designs. I have tested them out on the mountain. Out on the mountain they work. They keep the Wendigo at bay, not entirely, but enough. Inside the buildings they do work. Cree legends say that the Wendigo grows from the bite of another... that the Wendigo grows from the bite of another Wendigo. But the bite is harmless. I have been bitten, and I did not change. The only way is to eat the flesh of another. There is no other way.
Oh.
There.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, no, no, no,
what?
No, no.
What is it? What does it say?
Oh, no, I'll just hide that from
you.
What the fuck?
It says that the bites, if it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Can you imagine if you read that after shooting her?
Let me see
that. I'm sorry, what did you say? It says you'll be okay.
It says what? You're gonna be fine.
Fine? Michael almost shot me, is that
he
fine?
He didn't shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Hey, that's not
okay,
fair,
all right,
she's
all right.
Scared.
I'm the one who's scared.
I'm sorry, Emily. I didn't know what was going to happen.
There's
none of us know.
There's no excuse,
Emily.
None of these people will be friends after this.
No, they really won't.
Oh, fuck.
Good.
Like a tough night.
Oh, she hit her on the side. She has a black eye on, too, I think.
Right?
Shit.
Hey.
We've got to get to Mike. Like, now.
Oh,
why?
Look at this guy just fucking slumping off.